Good morning, everyone. This is Sony Patnaik from Derivative Desk. Nifty futures closed at 9822.35, gaining 0.36% with 3% increase in open interest, indicating long built a position. It closed at a premium of 6.2 points. India VIX closed at 11.13. Nifty 9800 could see strong additions to the tune of 8.34 lakh shares. It alone has added 32.40 lakh shares in 3 days, indicating immense strength around 9780 to 9800 levels. The highest open interest now remains at 9600 put, which indicates the new base of the index. FIs were sellers in index future to the tune of 1286 crores, sellers in index option to the tune of 135 crores, and buyers in drop future to the tune of 202 crores. They were net sellers in derivative segment to the tune of 1185 crores. Long built a position was seen in MGL, MRPL, along with Chennai Petro, Biocon, and Syntex. And short built a position was seen in Aura Pharma, M&M, and Shola Finance. Securities and bank period for today are HDL, IBD Listed, JP Associate, and JSW Energy. Thank you.